toilet, maina.
Everyone, my name is Tamara Nambiar and I will be introducing Deepika Padukone. As a celebrity, the choices she made every day were subjected to public controversy and criticism. Nonetheless, she always managed to stay strong and poised. Her formula was, be authentic, be yourself. Deepika, I have a few questions for you. When I grow up, I want to become an artist, a scientist, and a singer. When I read your story, you were a great badminton player but chose to become an actor. How did you choose from an actor and a badminton player?
You know, the same way that you want to be an artist and a scientist? How do you feel? You can achieve both, right? You feel like if you set your heart on something, you can do that. And then you want to do something else and you can do that too. So honestly, when I was growing up, I was, even before I realized, I started playing professional badminton. But it's when I was a teenager, I realized that maybe this is not something that I want to continue and pursue and play professionally. And every time I watched a movie, somehow I felt like that's where I belonged. So it's my gut that told me that I wanted to transition from being an athlete to being an actor. And then I followed my gut. You know what gut is? Like your instinct, like that voice inside you that tells you what is right and what is wrong, that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.